check. Technical difficulties.
Let's try that again. Let's do it.
One more time.
Wait, I gotta try this one more time. If you have love, let's go. For Crossing Rain, make some noise.
For being here tonight. We have a lot in store for you all, and we're so excited to perform, and it just means so much. We're so blessed to have everyone we love in one room. So thank you so much for being here, and we hope you guys enjoy the show.
Woo! Thank you so much. We're gonna do another throwback. We haven't done a comeback in a long time. Whoa, hey, spoilers, hey, whoa, spoilers, hey! Well, this song, actually, when Jordan and I wrote it, it's gotta be more than 3 years old now.
Yeah.
2021, we wrote it. And we actually wrote this song under a different name. And we wrote it around the time July 4th. And it was actually called Independence Day. And has a secret meaning that we weren't actually ever able to share with the public. But we wanted to share it with you folks here tonight. Jordan, take it away.
Yeah, as Monarch said, we wrote this song around July 4th. Which is why we entitled it Independence Day. Around that time, Monarch and I were studying the modern Hawaiian history and the Hawaiian kingdom, and the relationship between the Hawaiian kingdom and America, and how toxic it is for the Hawaiian people, my people, and what we went through for the over, I want to say around 130 years. So we wanted to write a song with that in mind, with that toxicity, and write a song from that perspective in a relationship. So with that in mind, keep an ear out for the lyrics with a new meaning, and we hope you enjoy Independence Day. Let's go.
Type or Independence Day. Just wanted to take the moment to give a huge shout out to Nikki. Where are you, Nikki? Right there. That's Nikki. She designs all our wardrobe. She also designs all our music video wardrobes, and I just wanted to share this one moment. We were shooting like a music video, and it was like a chorus, and one of Jay's outfits, it had like a vest, and he forgot to wear it while we were shooting, so he had to like retake all the shoots because he didn't wear the vest, so that was like one of the funny moments.
I told you not to share that show.
But yeah, again, thank you so much, Nikki, for designing all our wardrobe. Let's get into the next song.
rushing round, had no time to figure out. Yeah, yeah. I'm in doubt, cause my heart is in a drought. Yeah, yeah. 君を思う涙への場所軽苦しいだけの事情嘘つきだった君の表情見つめる僕はただの順調
Pass the
with open sesame. I got all my anxieties, you don't want the best for me. What more could they ask for? Family is the first. X to the R, skin is looking like a doll. Baby, it's no stress at all. Everyone like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yes, with the stick shit, that's my taste. Hit the 50, that's my taste. And when I'm looking in the mirror, I get gassed up, yeah.
I get what?
I can only hear your screaming in my inner monitors.
I can barely hear the music. you know, throughout this past year, we filmed quite a bit of music videos, yeah?
A lot of music videos.
And this next performance we're gonna do is our latest music video release. And we had so much fun. We actually got a film at a Keiki Play Center and a roller skating rink.
Yeah. We got to roller skate in our music video.
Yeah.
It was so fire. Shout out Kiha and to all the amazing roller skaters that made the music video so fun and exciting. Who's the best roller skater? Who's the best roller skater? Are you folks?
Yeah, Jay.
Show us how you roller skate.
Okay, so you're gonna put on your skates.
Yeah. Okay.
And you're gonna go like this.
Wow.
Look at that form.
Oh shoot. I didn't know we were going back. But yeah.
I'm actually the worst. I'm literally so bad.
Let's get into it.
What song is this?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Take it from you. The world for me.
it's enough, it's really enough. I know what I want, put your hand in mine.
If you could have anything, would you still want me? If you could have anything, girl, would you still want me?
Full of interesting things, that's the best word. So again, it's not your typical stuff. So here's what I want to do. I got some free stuff to give away. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna look in this section first. I'm gonna ask you a question. I'm gonna do this section first. If you have the correct answer for me, we're good, and you get this prize. We also got the cap and the sweater in there, and the hoodie. All right. Let's see. Anybody wanna guess? I wanna know. You wanna guess? I'm gonna ask her now. Are you ready? All right. Inspect, can you bring it down for me just a little bit? Hi, what's your name?
Leah.
Hi, Leah, how are you? How long have you been a fan of Crossing Rain? 2 years. All right. Do you have this hoodie? And the hat is in here too. So, are you ready? Are you ready? Okay. I, Paulana, me, was very, very honored to work on 3 separate music videos with Crossing Rain. All you have to do is name 1 of the 3. Are you ready?
Welcome to the show.
Welcome to the show. That's what the airplane, right? In the hangar and all of that. You are absolutely correct. This is for you. Okay, you probably wonder, if you look closely, I'm the pilot in the plane. Watch, for real. Reed, give me one more, Reed. I was the plane. Okay, somebody over here. Anybody wanna try? Anybody wanna raise your hand? You right there. I see you. All right, bring it down a little bit. Okay. She named 1 video that I was a part of. Can you name another one? Think. Yeah, you have a guess? I'll give you a hint. It wasn't the one they just showed. Oh, I wasn't one of the inflatables. Do you want to guess anyone? Nervous? What you think? I'll give you a hint. It was their first video. Huh? First one. had like all the dancers in the parking lot, and it was crazy. You got it. Wanna try it? Go. Do you know? What is that? She got it? Absolutely right! Okay, I'm gonna throw it to you because I don't wanna hit those glasses. Please get it to her. This can't be like those baseball games that you catch the foul ball and you take it for yourself. No, got it? Okay, last one. Let's go on this side. Anybody wanna try? You in the back right over there? No, right there, yes. Okay, now, here, come over here, make it easier. All right. Last one. Hi, what's your name? Hi, Zoe. Everybody say hi, Zoe.
Hi.
Zoe, say hi to every single person. Go.
Hi.
By name. First person right here. I'm just joking. Okay, this is hard now. I only have to win one more video. Welcome to the show. Did you hear that with the first one? What was the first one? Yeah, the next one. Yes. What is the last one that I helped him with? I'll give you a hint. It's my second favorite song. Go. I'll give you another hint. Crossing Rain was in it. Go ahead. One more hint. This is actually a hint. There was a UV section, like a blacklight section in the video. You know? If you're wrong, you owe me $100. $10. $4. 37 cents. Come on, work with me here. Okay, what's the video?
Colors.
This is for you. Thank you very much. Sorry, as I'm like walking here, as you know me, if you've seen me host any of their events, I'm just like soaking this in. One thing that I want all of you to do is just soak in this time. Because again, this is it. This is the Art Aloha to them. Just every moment. So, I'm talking about music videos here. And some of you, unfortunately, Evan, you good? Unfortunately, things changed. But the original reason we all came was why? Musu Baby, right? You want to watch Musu Baby right now? No? You guys don't want to? No? One more time, if you want to watch the premiere of Musu Baby, make some noise! Evan, let's go. Did you love it? Make some noise! I got an idea. You want to see it live? Give it up for Crossing Rain!
Bye.
my musu, baby. Roll up with my musu, baby. Roll up with my musu, baby. Roll up.
Hold on, I gotta try something. I'm gonna start on this side. We're gonna go all the way on this side. I'm gonna see how much noise you all can make. Are you ready? Oh, look at this, practicing. Are you ready? 3, 2, wait, not yet, right? 1. Whoa, we have furniture now. Okay, we are going to take a 20 minute break. So go off, do what you gotta do, have a seat for real, relax. Then in about 20 minutes, I'm gonna tell you what's gonna happen. It's something different, all right? So we'll see you all in about 20 minutes. I'll let you know. Relax, go bathroom, you don't have to hold it. It's okay, go bathroom. All right, so at this time, let me please, not yet, introduce these 5 individuals. Make some noise for Monarch. Jordan. Devin. Asher. And Shotato. Please welcome
One, two. Thank you. Check on two.
Check.
Check on two.
Check.
No.
Check.
You folks are an amazing crowd so far. So nice to see all of your beautiful faces. Once again. You guys like our outfits?
Yeah!
We actually all picked our favorite outfits from all the eras so far. Dev, what's your era outfit?
Oh, it's the most recent, Musu Baby.
So nice.
How about you, Jim?
Me? This was last year? This was last year's Nahoku fit.
Ah. So?
My favorite fit was the Unfamiliar fit. Just because there's a circle on the back.
Yeah.
It might be representing Japan.
Mine is also the Nahoku fit. I just love it so much. Thank you again, Nikki, for designing this.
Mine is Black Hole Heart. I picked it similar reason like Shoal, except no back.
You should face back singing.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna face this for the rest of the concert.
Yeah.
All right. Are you ready? Let's just get right into it.
Please tell me what I gotta do to get close to you. Please tell me where I gotta go, cause I need to see you. I need you just the way you are, don't change a thing. Replace that promise ring with a wedding ring. Tell me where did you come from, baby? Your love fell from the sky. One kiss from you, my love, it leaves me high. Please tell me what I gotta do.
How are we feeling, Thunder?
I'm good.
That's good. Oh, I have to tell you guys something. There's a friend I invited. His name is Tyler, and it's his birthday. He's all the way back there. Happy birthday, Tyler! Thank you so much for coming.
Happy birthday, Tyler. Tyler.
Yo, Jay, is okay for you saying happy birthday?
Sure.
Can we sing happy birthday, Thunder?
Can we sing happy birthday?
Our next song is another throwback from our first project. Please enjoy. That's all I'm gonna say about it.
You guys ready? Okay. Baby. Do it, Dev. Come on, Dev.
Come on, Devin.
Come on, Dev, we practice it.
Okay.
Just do it for fun.
Go to play.
Ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Baby.
I just wanna play it cool, but I just can't hide that. I want you.
Girl, I give you my heart and soul completely. No holding back or whisper. Now you say that it's over.
That was you, Shro?
Yeah, sorry, that was me.
Come on, man.
Yep. We wanted to end that one on a high note.
Nice.
You like that one?
Nice.
Not bad. All right. You guys ready for Skank?
Yes.
What's up, balcony? We didn't forget about you guys. What's up, second floor? Are we having fun? Yeah? Okay, we could skank.
VIPs, hi.
Hi. Hi, ground
hi.
Floor. Thanks for joining us.
Hi.
Okay, are we ready?
Ready.
All right, let's hit it. I saw you guys skanking.
Yes, sir. Hey, is that Maui in the house?
Is that Maui in the house?
Maui!
Maui! Maui no ka'o.
Is there a Oahu in the house?
A Oahu in the house?
Any Hilo Big Island? In-house? Yeah. Woo! I'll make some noise for that. Do we have anybody visiting outside of Hawaii? From outside?
Yes!
From where?
Let's go!
Where are you from?
Indiana.
Welcome.
Give them a hand from Indiana. Anybody else visiting from outside of Hawaii? All right.
This last song we're gonna do in our acoustic set here is actually a song we've never performed acoustically before. So I'm a little nervous. It's probably our hardest song acoustically. Thanks, Jordan. Thanks, Jordan, for that
You're
one.
You're welcome. This is our hardest vocal song. I wanted to challenge XR. Let me just make sure I'm tuned up here. Okay, are we ready, Thunder? Yeah, we're ready. Are we ready? Make sure to sing along. But if you cannot keep beat, please, you know, just sing in your head. I'm just kidding. Sing along, please. Yeah.
much.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Woo! Oh, man.
Mahalo, everyone.
Thank you all so much. We want to encourage you folks to stand up and just come onto the floor. And you see those phones? Please turn on that flashlight and just sway. Sway with the music. Yeah. 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 For this last segment of the show, we wanted to invite anybody down to the floor with us to stand and have a good time with us face to face. Anybody who wants to, you're all welcome. We might also try to remove these rugs, so if we could just stay off the rugs for 1 second.
Yep.
Yeah, guys. This is Nikki, by the way. Say hi, Nikki.
Hi, Nikki.
The mad genius.
Toma.
Yeah,
that's a lot of people.
Wow. Thank you guys so much for coming tonight. You guys look so beautiful. Make some noise, Thunder.
Oh yeah, by the way, if security, we can let anybody who wants to come down, not just VIPs. If that's cool. Anybody who wants to come down.
Yes.
Any kind bracelet. Even you, Henry.
Okay. Are you guys ready to sing along?
Wait, I'm so sorry that I can't bring you.
It's okay.
Yeah, of course, go ahead.
Excuse me. Sorry, excuse me.
Sing along.
Baby, I got motivation. Turn my life around your mental relocation. Baby, now I'm grounded, now I'm educated. Never looking down, you're always elevated. And I know that we got separated by the things I said and hurt that I created. Maybe one day we can have a conversation and make up. Cause I was better off pretending I was fine. This separation's never ending, but I find if I keep your smile on my mind, then I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you.
Hold up in the house, I'm feeling hell anxious. You've been healing in me, slowly, daily meditating. I can let go, I can let go. All these fears feel elusive as a get-go. I can hear them now.
Don't you get your business focused on the prize. Cause I was better off pretending I was fine. This separation's never ending, but I find if I keep your smile on my mind, then I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you.
Wake up.
XR, can we come back to the stage?
Oh yeah, where's everybody?
Yo, everyone, this guy, this Sorry. Person has a candle on his phone. Oh my goodness, look at that.
We'll wait for all the members. Thank
there
you guys
are,
so much.
I'm coming.
You're coming.
I'm coming. Let's go. Da, 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 da.
Hey.
We're back.
I watched it. What's the light?
Okay, we have a low-key surprise.
Yes.
Low-key, high-key surprise. If we can get your attention real quick.
If we can get your attention real quick. Thank you guys so much. We've come to that time of the night where we're going to do our last song. But we wanted to make it a very special moment for all of you and for all of us Thunder here tonight. And to thank you to be here from the very beginning for us. And so we wanted to unite the original six members of Crossing Rain.
Hello.
Hello.
Yo, it's party. Hadouken. That just joined us in 2023 and 2024. Can you please introduce yourself?
To all the new Thunders out there, I am Hadu. It's a pleasure to meet all of you. When Crossing Rain originally debuted back in 2021. It's getting blurred, sorry. But I was one of the original members, the sixth member, if you didn't know that. And it's a pleasure to meet all of you.
Thank you guys so much. This is our last song of the night. Please enjoy Water.
We love, love, love you.
La la la, la 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 la, la la la, la la la. Everything just passes by. The moon's so different here, like swimming in the night. Back home the water's clear, try to regain my sight. I find myself looking to the stars, cause it reminds me that my home. Pain away, away, just wash. too long. Until then I'll sing, sing. My
One more time, everybody, please give it up for Crossing Ray! All six on stage together. One more time, give it up for them. Wait. What? Let's try this again. You want one more? Because I don't feel like I got everything I wanted. I want at least one more, right? So let's try this. When I say Hana, you say ho. Hana, Hana. When I say Hana, you say ho. Hana, Hana. One more time. Please show your love and make some noise for Crossing Ray.
Pacific box, bass so thin, we make condescending rock. Thread so fresh, we go from a different club. We gon' pop, there's no question if we will or not. Hey, this is for the outsiders, never give it up. Yeah, today I'm on cloud nine, I'm always building up. Yeah, yeah, it get crowded when it's time, so I stay grounded in the cut. Let the monos fill my cup, I've been drowning in the love. I've been listening to my body and my mind. Sing, never leave your family behind. So I'ma sing it to you till you come alive. Yeah. We ain't high.
Are you ready? One, two, three.
Unfamiliar. Got extended list of flags in my familiar. Hey. Unfamiliar. We ain't really feeling ya. Yeah, there's magic when you're feeling unfamiliar. It's electric when we slide. We were raised in the ways of the island. Unfamiliar. We ain't really feeling ya. Yeah, there's magic when you're feeling unfamiliar.
Nauseous.
All the homies wear a different country, it's preposterous.
Do it for her, but you got the kingdom on my
top. I bet you ain't never seen a crew like this. I bet you ain't never seen a move like this. You wanna shop at the mall, get a tan vacation, but you never grew.
We'll get all the slip on the pocket of the car, but family give me the mono. We got a problem, I nigga take it for call. Up, hell, it's spitting a lot.
Listen to my body and my mind. Say never leave your family behind. So I'ma sing it to you till you come alive. We high on the prize, so high when you're feeling unfamiliar. Unfamiliar. Got extended list of flags of my familiar. Unfamiliar. We ain't really feeling ya. Yeah, there's magic when you're feeling unfamiliar. It's electric when we slide. We were raised in the wings of the island. Unfamiliar. We ain't really feeling ya. Yeah, there's magic when you're feeling unfamiliar. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Jump, jump.
very last time, we are Crossing Rain. Thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone.
One more time. Please give it up for Crossing Rain.
Love you, Thunder. Thank you so much, Thunder.
Arigato.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
There you go, one more time. Keep the applause going. Show your love for Crossing Rain.
Okay, we have one final surprise for you folks. As a lot of you, most of you, probably could have figured out by now, we were about 1 or 2 months away from releasing an album. Unfortunately, we won't be able to, you know, release that album together as Crossing Rain, and there's some complications, but we really wanted to play the unreleased songs from the album for you folks tonight. So here's how it's gonna start. We're gonna start with the intro, and we're just gonna run through all the unreleased tracks that we have on the project, and we're gonna listen together because we've been honestly dreaming of listening to the album and enjoying the album with all of you, you know, since we were in the studio making it. And so we really wanted to have this time to for you folks to hear it and to enjoy it with you guys. And then after we listen to the six tracks, we're gonna start the album over from the top, and we're gonna have a little fan sign in the back. So make sure you get your merch, and we're gonna be able to sign all your brand new merch. How do we like the brand new merch, by the way? You know? So cute.
Make sure to get it.
So make sure you get your merch, and we can sign and take picture with you guys for the very last time as Crossing Rain. This is a sad night, but also a very, very happy night and a celebration. We want it to be a celebration. Thank you so, so much for everything you've given us. This first track we're gonna play is called XD/Policy, and we'll probably find somewhere to sit. I don't know, and enjoy it with you folks. Are we ready? Please enjoy.
C'est la vie.